Yeah. You're on Monday Nitro.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre. The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland. Weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun. The Scottish warrior prepared for battle.
Oh, this is going to be good.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California.
Samoa Joe. This shit look like it's actually real and shit, man. Was letting the interest play.
A man who lives his life wanting to prove to the world that he's the baddest man around.
Yeah, Joe always promises a beating of the highest order.
You better be careful, Saxton. If you're not, Joe might also take your seat at the commentary table. That's what I call an upgrade.
Man, you gotta play this game, man. You still watch Ozark? Man, how come he eat that piece of yesterday, man? She ate the whole box.
If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
You don't want to have to come back from a multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
Look at this headbutt.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning. Uh-oh, Joe's got the knees crossed and crushed.
Great job outthinking Joe.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Big plans in mind from McIntyre.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
flying. That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Damn, fuck myself up.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Drew fending him off.
It's McIntyre that goes for the ride. Getting back into the ring. Chop! McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Joe with some agility.
Close line. Headed up. He's thinking back.
That's fine.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Hit the ropes.
Ooh, running knee strike.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Shit.
A counter. Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, man.
He's turning the tables.
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Targeting the shoulder with the
counter.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Samoa Joe got me in that. What's it called? Almost fucking tapped out.
Joe saw that coming. Oh.
He got whipped into that corner. Samoa Joe not fast enough.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, here we go. This is raw power. Way up and down hard.
It was too early to tell him.
McIntyre with a great shot.
I thought for sure he was done.
Oh, ouch. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, directly to the body. Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre is a game changer. Drew is looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Ah, barbaric amount of stops.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top, elbow drop.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Ah, McIntyre holding him at bay.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
With the reversal. Joe is tough, but can he withstand this?
The Joe is no stranger to adversity. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Tagged with a punch.
Gets him with the counter. Uh-oh. The future shock DDT. Cover.
Two.
And he picks up a fall. Right to the side of the face. He's going for the pin. This
oh, really?
Into the pay window.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else. His opponent included. Joe saw that coming.
Oh, what a counter. Counters with an attack on Joe.
And McIntyre puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Drew with hoping to end it here. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Incredible resiliency.
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Just a ferocious assault from McIntyre.
Next level brutality coming from McIntyre.
He takes control.
Future shot. DDT.
Here he goes for the win. He got him here. Producing a trampling. Evading offense.
And now Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
Lift off.
Diving into the leg drop.
It's obvious Joe is feeling the pain that's been dealt out so far.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Distress starting to show on Joe's face.
Yeah, Samoa Joe is struggling here.
McIntyre counters with power.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre,
he's gonna do it.
Even Joe may not come back after that.
Makes the cover.
What? He kicked out that shit?
Samoa Joe just won't quit. We're seeing all of his resolve right now.
And now McIntyre is at a loss as his mind races to rethink his attack.
Clothesline.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
Drew exhibiting all.
And the cover for the win!
Listen to this.
Yeah, I know.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Yeah, I know, right? And they don't know that.
Able to reverse.
And Joe is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
But Joe still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Has he worked?
Fast enough.
No. No, I haven't heard from him.
Flipping the script on him there.
Shit.
And he sends him into the corner.
Samoa Joe looking for the home run. The Hail Mary. This one's over.
Muscle Buster.
That is why Joe is so feared.
Cover. Shoulder up before three.
Unsung. At the guts Drew McIntyre is showing us right now.
Hey, guys, Samoa Joe needs to keep his focus to finish this fight. Oh, kick connects. McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. Into a mat slam.
Yeah, there is an option where you can do it on there. You have to put your flash drive inside of it. And then put your music on the flash drive and whatever songs you want on there. Make sure you name the folder WWE 2K22 and and you can be able to customize it and then put whatever shit that you want on there. I was reading about that. Come on, man.
Get out of this. Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Yeah. That was different on Raw. But it made it a little difficult to do it then. But now it's so much easier.
He thinks he has it.
But that is kind of cool, though.